Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal. Forgotten Stories, Blind, I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Not done buying and selling stuff yet, but I did happen to find two scrolls of Undoose's Key Master, which I bought from Mendelis here, and I'm going to use it while we're in the Golden Sickle. I'm going to use it to unlock his own door. I got to see what's back here. So after this, I do have a few other places to go, so we're not proceeding with the main quest yet, sorry. Hopefully that's not annoying anybody too much, but, yeah, I do want to explore everything, so. But we just have a few more places. I think we got, like, four more places to check out. I was watching back some videos, and I realized there were some other places nearby that, I should check out. I see, five places. One I've been to, just haven't been inside the cemetery. I didn't realize there was an inside to it as well. I was watching back a really old video quite a while ago and then forgot about it. So anyway. Alright, scrolls. First time. These are like 200 something a piece. Hope it was worth it.
Yeah, as if.
50, 70, 100.
Gold ingot stack. We can buy. You can steal 7 gold ingots here, and then we can't even sell them. Maybe to the fence downstairs. Gold pot. Okay, 7 coins. Another 11 vegetables. Coins. I can carry these. I'll just take them. See if I can sell them down to the fence down in the, what do you call it? Undercity. Shadow steel ingot. Glowing thorium ingot.
If only that man knew a thing or two about reliability.
One of those fragments. One of the lost fragments. I got 3 now. Fine steel arrows? Sure. Steel isn't worth that much. Moonstone, sure. They'd be really angry if they knew I took this stuff.
Yeah, as if.
As if. It looks like there's a note here. But, yeah, nothing. Alright. Alright, just in case you guys are wondering what is down here.
Why is that stuff so expensive?
That's what's down here. Or in here, rather. That I already emptied before. Was there anything up here? That's right. I was trying to get past the door by jumping over that stuff. It didn't work. Blessing of life. Alright, done. I'm off to sell some more things and I'll be back. Okay, ready to buy some more entropy books. First, I'm gonna take the, I still have quite a bit of weight on me. It must be coming from this stuff. Yeah, I'm sure. I don't know if he'll even buy this stuff. I'll see if I can get rid of this stuff here. If not, I might be just dropping some of this stuff that I'm not going to use for, like, troll fat. Was this poison? I don't usually don't bother with that. Stuff like that. Poison damage, hell yeah. Honeycombs? No. I usually don't even bother with stamina, and then resist poison again. But anyway, consumables, I got rhetoric. You'll notice I got a master one. That's because as I was up top, and I wanted to give the guy, the merchant, a little more money because I wanted to sell, like, a couple more things. So I figured I'm going to use this eventually. So, but right now, rhetoric expert. So I'm going to take this first. I'm just curious. Actually.
What is it, son child?
I don't know why I say this.
Fair enough. Maybe there's a trick or two I could show you. But trust me, they don't come cheap.
Rabbit don't come easy. Entropy. We need for up to level 75. So we need these books. It's 206 each. Alright, 206. I'm gonna take these.
Yes. Just move along, will you?
Well, that was janky. I'm gonna take these books and see if it increases from 206. Crafting book. Expert. Bought quite a bit. I just want to see what I'd be up to.
Fair enough. Maybe there's a trick or two I could show you, but trust me, they don't come cheap.
$206, now $191. Rhetoric is 65, 66. Before you know it, yeah, another 9 and I'll be up to that, using that master book. But I think, yeah, this is what we want. Entropy, 75, let me just double check. I don't want to buy the wrong one, that's horrible. Because entropy is 60, yeah.
Well then. Fair enough.
62 with the,
I could show you, the but plus. Trust me, they don't come cheap.
Okay, so I don't even have enough for all of them still. I did buy some more ambrosia. Sold everything I could. I sold all that gold ingot. And all those different ingots. 15, 20. I want to leave myself a little more money for myriad travels and such. So I can buy 7. Okay. And that's how you use a lot of money.
A sunchild, huh?
Oh, brother.
Word of advice. Don't go dark alleys down here.
Don't tell me what to do. So yeah, back up. We're ready to leave. Is there anything else I had to do? I don't think so. South quarter, southern quarter. So yeah, I sold my stuff. The only thing I bought. Oh right, I didn't check to see if he would. I don't know if he would buy this stuff. My miscellaneous ingredients, otherwise I'm just gonna drop it. I mean, he is at an alchemy station.
That's a nice dress.
No, it's Phasmalist.
Fair enough. Maybe there's a trick or two I could show you, but trust me, they don't come cheap.
Alright, yeah, I'll be back, guys. I'm gonna sell anything I don't need, because it's still, yeah, less than 100 pounds and I'll be overweight again. So I'll see you guys in a little bit. Okay, he bought a lot of stuff, and there's a lot of stuff I just gave him. So, like, he wouldn't buy it for anything. So,
well, comes a point. You just have to live with it.
Yes, I have to live with giving him that stuff, yeah. But with the money I got, I was able to get 5 more entropy books. So, there we go. It should bring us to 74, I think. 68, oh, maybe not. 69, 70, 1, 2, 72. So 3 more books and I'll be in master territory with entropy. Freaking awesome! So now we're gonna go visit places and actually be right back because I have to get myself a drink. Okay, a few places to go.
Walk blessed, friend. Where are you headed?
And then we're gonna check out the that peninsula area. We'll do that last, where the aged man was.
Sure. Where to?
Need a flight to the border of the Heartland. At certain points of the game, you can converse with your companions to learn more about them. Use these opportunities. Some of these conversations aren't available anymore once you've passed a set point in the story. Yes, we've seen this with... what's his name? Jespar. And the female again. I forget her name. The strikingly beautiful one that we found... we came across in the bathhouse. Look at that dagger, I love that thing. Demonic dagger of doom. Anyway. Yeah, there's a camp. And a crypt or something that way. So I haven't wanted to venture too far into the Dark Valley yet, although we did go to a few places around there. But these are kind of close to Old Border Watch and Castle Adbalor, Old Rationgrass. We've been over there, so let's check this stuff out. Hello, Marius. Pleased to be joining me on another adventure. Who's that up there? Foes? Yeah, foes.
No.
That sounded painful. That's what you get for messing with us. Oh, there he is. These people never have money. It's most disheartening. Where'd the others go? Ooh, mana fungi. I'm not even damaged. Did I eat some food or something without being aware? I don't know where the other bodies went in the undergrowth somewhere with... oh, here he is. Here's one. I think there was 3, but I'm not gonna bother. Just for another lockpick. I wonder if it's in the mountain here. It was very close. Oh! Ice Claw! I guess it's right on the other side. I thought I saw an arrow. Thank you. I'm kind of curious now how much weight I dropped. So I got rid of a lot of crap. 211, look at that. That was my ingredients weighing me down. You'd be surprised when you carry 44 of this times, you know, four of them makes a pound. So I've got, what, 11 pounds of human flesh? But you can use it. I haven't used alchemy in forever, but you can use it to make, you know, poison for your arrows and stuff. Although, do I even need it now because I have this bow? I keep wondering that if the... Because the bow does poison damage, so does the other damage stack with the bow's damage? Or is it just one negates the other? I'm not sure. I don't know how I'd find that out other than using console commands and stuff. But anyway, consumables... Ice Claw. I'm being pushed. This camp is very close. Let's hit the camp first, because that'll be quick. Is this it? It is. Oh! Makes sense that would alert some people. I'm almost out of these arrows. Starling arrows? I want to save them for truly dangerous foes. Old logging camp. Well, he actually had some money on him. Just a little bit. Wow. I approve of the lockpicks, though. That helps. Well, the Butcher of Ark, Volume 3, yeah. Written paper. Barak, we have scouted the Whisperwood. I know you don't really dare to go there. But east, not far from the old ritual site of the steel crabs at the lake, we've discovered a glow powder workshop of the Relata in a cave. Imagine all the pennies we can get for that. The Relata protect the spot with mercenaries who are more skilled than you. You need to overwhelm them with numbers. And don't forget, train your folks at least a little bit. Croco. Oh, I haven't been hearing about this Croco. The old ritual site of the steel crabs at the lake. I think I might have been to that place. Spelt on for fireball. Yeah, I'm gonna leave that. East of the ritual site. Where's the ritual site? Of steel crabs at the lake. Armor's throne. It would mean this ritual site. East is the sawmill. Brown Rock Cave, I think. Light Breach Mine. I think it was either Brown Rock Cave or Light Breach Mine was Relata in it. So I think we've been there already then, if that's the case. Watch out over there. You got a bear. What you got? Just iron ore? Yeah, disappointing. This is a very low level area. None of these we can look in. Alright. So we just gotta head for this crypt. I'm not seeing anything else around in the black here. So it's around this, on the other side of this mountain. We got the wolves. Starving ones. Go get them. And regular non-starving ones. This is something else this way too. With two things. Green lightning up your butt. Now the starving ones are usually empty. Sometimes the wolves have like claws in them. Oh, we got a backpack. Nice. 15 coins, 3 lockpicks, and some wheat. I don't need the books that I've read already. And you could sell them, but they're usually a pound each, and that's kind of weighs you down after a while. Alright, so, oh yeah. Here's the other wolf. The wolf pelt. Alright. Where's the crypt? Did I get turned around? Oh. Guess so. Whoops. How do we get there? This is probably not the easiest way. Died. Wow. Marius. Whew, that was quick and brutal. Got my pound of flesh for that. Give me this claw. Almost dying to bears. What ignominious circumstance. Now you're in my way. My food wore out. Where's the leeks? Gold leek. Is it built right into the mountain? I am having trouble finding this place. Wait a second. It's probably behind this. Haven't I been in there? Oh. If I have, then I'd fail to see that. 29 of 100 magical symbols. Every time you find that, you get experience, so. I think I've been here. I mean, maybe I was here and missed the entrance to the tomb? Yeah, I remember this place. And there is nobody around, meaning I've probably already killed them. No goodies to be found either. So maybe this. Maybe this isn't it. Just an unmarked camp. I guess not. Alright. Still looking for it. Towards the tower encampment? No, it's this way. Oh, probably on the other side of the mountain, but I was on the other side of the mountain. This sort of heads in that direction. Farther away. If I just cross over to the other side, I guess. I don't know. Pus beetle eggs. How yummy. Sorry. Yeah, he'll kill you. Again. Old rune arrows. Yeah, I'll take them. 21 coins. Who just saves money on the ground? Crazy people. So... Right, I want to head south, and then east. Am I around the mountain? Coming to this, no. No, we are still going up. I like this theme. And east. Or do I have to cross the bridge? Well, according to this, yeah, I'm headed to the Myrid Tower. Cross the bridge and then head along the water, I guess. If I can. I'll just try to head towards... All this crap in the way. Ooh, I lost him. I wonder if I can summon a, if I have enough mana to summon a better one. I do. Whoa. Sweet. So he should last twice as long. I don't think he does any more damage or is more powerful than normal. So the only other thing I can think is if it's not here, we have to get on top of the mountain somehow. Because I... We're just going in circles. He's gonna have trouble following. They're all gonna have trouble. They're both gonna have trouble following. Oh! There's a road that goes right here. You're an entropy mage, but you're using ice. Why are you using ice? One more hit will do it. There you go. Oh! Now I got fire. Fire and ice. Wild witch? Ow. Whoa! I took care of her. Old entropy robe. Same. I think I might have lost Marius. I need more than that. It gives you... Yeah, it stacks, though. Just so I can get rid of it. No, Marius is here. 540... I don't need, like... I have all this salmon meat. See how this helps me. Almost. But not quite. Well. Thur. Give me that. Oh my. Didn't seem to last for that much longer. No wonder I couldn't get up here. Ruin of Thur. Interesting.